Hello everybody and welcome back to Whatcha Playin. Today we are continuing Uncharted 4 with part 15. We are inching very near to the end of this game and I have enjoyed every single bit of it. If you haven't checked out more of my Whatcha Playin videos of Doom and Ratchet and Clank, make sure to go do that. And if you haven't checked out my great game series, make sure to go do that as well. I've played Road Rash and Street Skater so far on the PS1. I'll be doing some multiplayer videos in Call of Duty, Uncharted, Doom, and you know so on. So make sure to go check those out as well. But without further ado, let's just jump right back into it. We are in chapter 19, and we have just found the underground cave to Avery's treasure, or at least we think so anyway. And we are also trying to find Sam as well.
They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. There.
Oh, they're using the classic vibration. That's awesome. And the controller. That's so cool. I was surprised that they didn't use that throughout this game, because it was in all the other ones. So it's cool to know that they just did that.
Money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Dark as dicks in here, good lord.
Hold up.
Jeesh.
Some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Oh, I did not mean to do that. What a great way to start a video. Alright, let's follow their tracks. Hold on. Go this way. I did not even mean to step on that. I guess I got a little too close.
So bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
We gotta find another way. Of course. And I just want to check over there and... Alright, hold on.
Hey, just gonna...
So it turns out we were actually supposed to get through this and not up there. I thought they said to find another way around. Maybe that was me. Who knows? I'm kind of losing my mind tonight.
Damn it.
And I'm guessing now we go up there. Alright, yep. That makes sense. Elena, where are you?
A little longer. Crap.
I am...
Come on.
I am shaking it and I don't know what is going on.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes.
Okay, that was supposed to happen. Good idea. All right, okay.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course.
I was wondering why it wasn't working. I was like, what the heck? Okay, Elena, come over here.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here.
Ow. Ow, that's my head.
Am I actually supposed to move? Oh, okay. I was like, what the heck? Ah, here we go.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romance.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
There we go, alright.
Okay, come on up.
Nice. Elena's showing them muscles.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Careful. What the hell is
Oh, that? Wow.
This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
That is really weird. Those are all hands and arms. Ugh.
Look, Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
No one likes to know it all. I am pressing. Oh, alright, okay. I thought you were supposed to press down, but you had to go backwards. Right, right.
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. What the hell?
Fat joke, Avery. You can't get Nathan Drake, boy.
So far, so good.
Oh, God. Oh, we gotta go closer.
Yeah.
Crap.
Oh, man.
You okay?
Lena? You okay?
Well,
sorry.
Explosion we heard earlier.
And no wonder so many parts of this pass.
Oh.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know?
Okay, good.
Trying to be optimistic here.
Oh. All right.
Oh, bats. All right, let's climb up.
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
Good Lord. Who is this man?
Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
Okay.
What did I just say?
All right, yep. Yep, that just happened. All right. Seriously? Oh God, watch out. Oh. All right, and there are more over here, I think. Gosh.
Fine, I wish.
What's the deal with Avery blowing up people? And gosh. Oh God. Oh hey, look.
Well, we're back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
Calm down.
Okay. Do I just boost? I can't boost him up, can I? No. 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 How do I get up? Go this way?
Yeah. Guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Okay. Okay, they know we're here. They know we are here. I am blowing these up. Can you? I don't even know if you can. Alright, I used all my grenades right there, and that's okay. Nice. Classic pistol. Oh, we gotta get this dude. There we go. We got him. Oh, don't wanna die. Oh, nice, Elena. Nice. Come on. Alright, I'm out of ammo. Hold on. There we go. That'll do the work. Switch to this gun. I got a fair amount of dudes here, don't they? Oh god. Get out of my way, fool. Oh god. Get out of here, get out of here. Deuce, 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 deuce. Oh god. There we go. Alright, we got him, we got him. We're good. Oh god. Where? Okay. No, sir, not today. That got a fair amount of them. Okay. Let's keep going. We're pretty close, I mean. Oh god.
Elena, get behind something!
Did I get him? Oh, well, there's nothing to hide behind besides those boxes. Nice. All right. I barely got him, though. Good lord. Oh, jeez.
Appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
He took jaws, too? Good lord.
This guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
Let's just go forward.
Let's see if we can catch up.
Take the original route. We're not unique. Okay, nope, not that way. They probably all lead to the same. They definitely all lead to the same place, though.
Hey. So I guess this loops around.
Guess so. Jesus, this was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Not up there. Okay, what about up here?
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Here we go, boys. Oh.
Hello.
Hey, look, a key.
What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Oh, hey, look at that. All right, death to those who stay from the path.
Let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, God. Okay. Here we go. I'm going to need to use that later. I already know it for a puzzle.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I thought they were gone.
Crap. Ah, I'm okay!
Oh, God. Alright. Now, there are more right over here. Hold on. Okay.
Explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
Serious trust issues.
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus.
She's done.
Nice move.
Hey, thank you. Kind of like to be on the fly, you know.
Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Oh, piece of treasure. Alright, let's go the other way then, since that way is blocked.
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Oh no.
Hey, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Alright, hold on. So, okay, let's pull this out. So, let's see here.
The symbols
for that one.
Two showed his
okay.
Past the traps.
So for the skull one, you just can't touch. Okay, I think I get it.
There.
Okay, we made it. Took a couple tries, we made it. I made some dumb mistakes, but we're good.
That's our way out.
I think we're almost there.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Let me guess, you gotta use the key. Yes, you do. Look at that.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
With all these traps and passages and caves, I'm getting a Goonies vibe. Oh god. Yep, it was a trap.
Want the bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Come on. Oh. Come on, we're gonna get blown up.
Damn it.
Get out of here. Nate, hurry up.
Nate?
Come on, go.
Oh, what? I didn't even know. Oh my, I'm dying too much this episode.
Go!
Oh god!
That transition was so smooth, I didn't even know I was supposed to play.
Keep running! Right behind you!
Oh my god, we're getting blown up. Although this is making hella noise.
Come on, get up!
Avery. It's just like old times, huh? Lena? Hey, Lena, come on. Lena.
My hero.
Oh no, you didn't do that. No, that's not funny.
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on.
No time for kissing, guys. We gotta go. We gotta go find this treasure room. We gotta go find Sam.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Look at the ship.
Crap. It's a ship graveyard.
Good lord.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Let's see here.
We're getting closer to them.
Here we go. All right, here we go. More bad guys.
Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. We gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate! Yeah, might as well take him out while I'm up here, right? Oh, God, what's going on? Oh, shoot. Crap, 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 crap. God dang it. I really died.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover. Go!
I got him.
Like, what the hell? Like, where do all these... Okay, we're getting close. We are almost taking them all out. Hold on. We are very, very close. I'm taking this dude out with this little dinky gun. Hold on. See me shoot while I was in the air? I was like, come here.
Seriously?
There we go. God. I did not feel good about this. Oh God. All right, hold on, hold on, hold on. There we go. Okay, we got one of them. Nice. Alright, I am currently all out of ammo. Except for this one. Hold on. Nice.
Harder they are to take down.
Man, I was on a thread right there. Good lord. Oh, I missed. There we go. There we go. Alright. Now let's try and do some work. I'll take this instead. Alright. Let's go in. I know where Elena is. Are there more of them?
We can cut through the ship's hold.
No, there's not. Alright, we're good. For now. Oh, yep, there's more of them. Okay, here we go. Grenades help out hella, so... Nice. Move it. Alright, dope. God, I run out of ammo so quickly. It's crazy. Let's get more ammo. I don't think there's any more dudes up here. No. We'll wait to do that. Nice. Rafkas are deadly, guys. Like, no joke. Good in MW2 and Uncharted.
You okay?
Nice.
Yeah. I'm okay enough. Now let's
find
your brother.
Through here. Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Well, there's your answer.
Oh. Rafkas, go! I have full grenades. Dang. Alright. Take it. Oh god. Nice. Come on, come around. See what you got. Not too much, I guess. Although I did use a grenade, so... Alright, let's go this way. What's in my... Oh, we're good.
Nate, up on the ship, it's Sam.
Ah, shit, it's pinned down.
There are too many guys, good lord.
Get over here.
Let's take him out. Wait, what? Where? Oh, there we go. God! RPG? Heck yeah. Nice. Good lord. Oh, I'm out of ammo. There are dudes behind us that entire time? Oh god.
Hey! We got them!
Down one! Nice. Oh no. There we go, we got him, we got him.
I'm right behind you guys. Okay, come on.
God damn it.
Our friends are back.
Take those suckers out. I got it.
Oh my god, so much fighting. You just cannot get him with those, can you? Let's try and get him with some grenades, some granadas. There we go, we got him, we got him. Oh, jeesh.
Okay, here.
Come on, hurry up, we gotta get going. Alright, oh gosh, okay. Here we go. Oh man. Oh no. Oh gosh. It's not good. Alright, here we go. Oh crap. I can't get up through there, can I? What? How'd he spot me? It's a load of crap. Nice, I got that dude. Got him.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh,
Christ.
Oh no.
How many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe?
Like, seriously, though. I don't think I can take that dude out.
God, it's leaving.
Oh god! What the heck?
Or not.
Where exactly am I going? Oh god. Alright, hold on. We're still hanging on, hold on.
Wait, that shoreline merc had an RPG. Where the hell is it?
Where? Oh, here we go.
You're going down.
There we go. Classic Nathan Drake style. Hold on, let's switch this though. Although the RPG is great, it's not going to do too much with one, rocket.
Son of a bitch, another one?
Oh, I hate these. Hate these vehicles.
Let me think.
We're running. Oh no, not that way. Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing needs to go away. Jesus. Oh. I gotta keep going. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Oh god.
Just keep going.
This honestly reminds me so much of Crash Bandicoot. Good lord. Oh my god, is it dead yet?
How you doing, Nate?
What is Sully doing up there? Okay.
Okay, playtime's over.
Thank God. I hate those vehicles.
Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, there she is.
Hey.
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey. Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside, grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Yeah. Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey. Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island... You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. Really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Yeah.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port.
Guys, I actually think this is a good place to stop for part 15. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. And if you want to see more content from myself, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well. Other than that, guys, I'm out. Peace.